Makes the drummer a good musician. Playing for music, not overplaying things and not trying to be too technical, and getting in the way of melody and hooks and stuff like that. It's all about just when you play for a band, it's not about you. You know, you're playing for the music. So it's about just kind of sitting back and just keeping groove, keeping tempo, and not overdoing it. Groove is basically, it's a good question actually, I've never really thought about it. It's a way in which you play, you know, it's like feel, it's tempo, it's dynamics, it's everything that makes drumming what it is, do you know what I mean? If you don't have it, kind of, you know, you're going to struggle being a drummer, but it's all about just being consistent and making what you play just sound great, no matter if it's a 4/4 beat or a 7/8 on the best kit in the world or on a rubbish kit. It's all about just making it sound good. For me, it was about what I started off playing with, like friends in bands and stuff like that. So from a young age, I was always playing in bands and with other humans, and we never played to click. We didn't even know what click track was back then. So it was all about just kind of like playing with as many people as possible. And for me, it came that way. Playing along to music as well, playing along to your favorite bands, but playing with real humans in a practice room and live, that's how I got it. I think it depends what you're into. I think like me and my friends and the people in my band and the people I've worked with before, you kind of like all music, and with that comes playing different types of music and learning different styles of drumming, and I think it comes that way. Like I don't just like one genre of music, I like all music. If it's good, I like it, whether it's R&B, hip hop, rock, metal, death metal, whatever it may be, I like it if it's good, if it ticks all the boxes for me. So I think with that comes being able to play in different bands and genres, different tempos, different dynamics and stuff like that. I practice quite a lot, but I'd never sit down. I don't read theory, I don't read any music. I'd never sit down on a practice pad and sit there for hours a day just kind of going through the motions of learning rudiments and stuff like that. I kind of find something I want to practice and kind of put it onto a kit straight away, so it keeps it fun and entertaining, because I've got the worst attention span in the world. I get so bored so quick. So what I tend to do is find a rudiment that I want to learn, or a feel or a groove, and then sit behind the kit, try it, film it, and then move on. I never sit there for like 6 hours a day. I just go and play drums, and with that comes practicing and learning new things. But yeah, I never sit down and read and practice on a practice pad. Just not for me. I just kind of have fun, and with that comes getting better. It's a hard question because it changes all the time. At the minute, for me, it's probably Eric Moore. I think he's one of the best drummers in the world. I think he's so, not only is he really kind of technically good and gifted, you know, he can play at a million miles an hour, he can play all the chops, he can play groove, he's just got, I like drummers that can play in a really musical way, not just doing chops all the time over music. You know, he can do that as well, but he grooves and he makes things tasteful and sound unique, and he makes the kit sing in a way, if that makes sense. He makes drums just not drum kit. He makes melody out of what he plays, he makes licks out of what he plays, he makes memorable moments in what he plays, and that's what I think makes a really, really good drummer, when someone can not just play a beat but make feels kind of sing and stick out, and that's what I think makes a great drummer, and he's amazing at that. So yeah, at the minute it's Eric Moore. But when I was younger, it was like Lars Ulrich, Travis Barker still to the day. I think he's amazing. We just toured with them actually, and I went to watch him after the tour as well. And I think he's one of the best drummers ever to do it. I think he's absolutely amazing, lovely guy as well. He's the reason why I started playing drums pretty much. And he is a drummer that has just gotten better over time. A lot of drummers kind of stay the same, or if anything, get worse, and he's just managed to just get better daily, and I think that's really, really impressive. So yeah, Travis Barker, Eric Moore, Lars Ulrich. At the minute, I'm touring with my band Lower Than Atlantis at the minute, and also alongside that, I'm doing like masterclasses and clinics and stuff, and recording for other people, and just mainly just playing drums every day, pretty much. Hi there, I'm Eddie Thrower from the band Lower Than Atlantis. For every drummer watching, keep practicing, keep up the hard work, and most of all, have fun with it, and enjoy watching Drum Room.